strange parasite was found inside the mouth of an Atlantic croaker. Parasite ate its tongue and then attached itself to the fish's mouth to become its tongue. The unusual incident was reported from Galveston Island State Park in the US state of Texas. It also happens to be the only known case where a parasite functionally replaces the host's organ. It does not kill the fish or affect humans.